Commissioner Joey Green is out here to make sure this is not going to get too out of control, but I think it's already there. Cataclysm and Josh Cross, obviously unfinished business they're trying to handle here on the outside of the ring. Mark Wolfe! Brandon Barber has been eliminated.
They get bounced off the rope and hits the floor. They are eliminated. Mark Wolfe working on Nikki Lane. Aaron Marty working on Mark Wolfe, trying to toss him over the road.
And Key Awesome is a sandwich between Steve-O, oh my god, and DJ Wells.
Oh, they're only working on Josh Cross. Oh, what a shot.
RCX, my fair share of battle royals, but this one.
Oh, man.
It's just over the top.
Double kick.
The Italian Stallion is looking great. Not for long.
He's out.
The Stallion has been eliminated. Flying across the ring, coming into contact with the Outlaw TJ Wells. Better luck next time, buddy.
Evans is working on Josh Cross.
Oh!
I don't know if you noticed this or not, but Nikki Lane is the only woman in this match.
I would beg to differ. I would say a few of these guys could probably pass for chicks. Really ugly chicks. But yeah, I know what you're saying.
And she won't go. Key Awesome.
Cataclysm has been eliminated. Just about murdering Gary Diamond here on the ring apron.
Come
ago working on Pete Austin. Billy Owen. Josh Cross. Oh, I move back here.
Pete Austin has been eliminated.
You know, RC, the day that Renegade realizes that that beard doesn't make him look tough is the day he might do something in professional wrestling.
I move by Billy Owen.
Gary Godwin's throat must be crushed.
Kid Crazy has been eliminated.
Martin Morris is dying on Nikki Lane.
You know, some people like stuff like that. A little nibble, nibble.
Charles Cross has been eliminated by Cody Owen.
I'm not going to lie, RC. If I was a betting man, my money would be on your phone, bar.
King James Wells has been eliminated.
I got Renegade, Nikki Lane, Mark Wolf, Cody Owen,
Joey
Trello.
Mark Wolf, always vicious, boot to the face of Gary Diamond, stomping a mud hole in him. He probably went down a few carrots after that one. Running senton from Mark Wolf. My money's on Mark Wolf to win this battle royal. Oh!
You're down hard.
Joey Dreamer eliminated himself as well as Steve-O. Joey Dreamer and Steve-O are now eliminated, which was a fluke.
Hell, we got Renegade, Gary Diamond, Nikki Lane, Cody Owen, and Mark Wolf, man. Let's see who wants it bad.
I bet she won.
Some sort of Bronco Buster. Again.
Oh, Gary Diamond has been eliminated.
Every guest he needs a day.
Now you go to Nikki Lane, Mark Wolf, Renegade, and Cody Owen left.
Renegade.
Final four. I'm in by Cody Owen. Hang right, I heard shots by going on there. Has been eliminated. Now we're down to three. Renegade, Nikki Lane, and Mark Wolf.
Well, RC, since I can't get a microphone that works, I'm just going to take yours. Final three. Renegade is just standing there watching Nikki Lane choke out Mark Wolf. Not sure how that's going to help him out.
Shut up! This is strategy!
Renegade, what are you doing?
Or was it with Nikki Lane?
I tell you what, I call bull crap on this one. This isn't a handicap match. It's all for one and one for all.
Are you serious?